Hi everybody, I am Baseball Boy and I'm back and playing more of The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap for the Game Boy Advance. So in the last video recording session everybody, you all saw exploring more new areas in this game and fighting more enemies and bosses in this game. So now in this video recording session everybody, you're going to continue exploring more new areas in this game and take on another dungeon in this game and fight more enemies and bosses in that dungeon of the game. So without further ado, let The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap adventures and boss fights begin. Welcome, long ago, and then an age before that. Our tribe abandoned the place you call the Wind Ruins. With our magic, we move our palace up into the skies. We are the Wind Tribe. We have been watching, and we know all that happened on your surface world. We know a small boy collecting elements to lift the curse from a princess. We know of Vati and his evil acts. The wind tells us these things. The wind element that you seek lies deep in the Palace of Winds above me. When the blade has been infused with the four elements, the way to the life force shall open. So it is told in the legends of the Wind Tribe. Vati himself may already know this. Surface dwellers are not permitted to enter our palace, but you are special. You may continue to the roof.
There is a device in the palace that allows one to fly in the sky. When I get bigger, I want to explore the palace and find it. But I'm too scared right now.
What an irritation! We find our way to the very tops of the clouds. And now we have to go even higher to find a floating palace. I can't believe what a long way we've come, and look how high we are. Don't look down, Link, and watch your steps a long fall from here. There's a fluffy cloud floating here. It looks awfully comfortable. Thank you. There's a strong gale blowing here. Try not to get swept away and hold on to your hat. That panel, I think if we stomp on it hard enough, it might flip over. Thank you. I'm sure I mentioned this before, but I'm not... no good with heights. Wait, hold on, I think I see something down there. Sign, I guess that means we have to take the plunge after all. How much farther do we have to go? This place goes on forever. Ah, there's no point in complaining about it. We must press onward. After all, how much more could there be? Come on, Link, let's go. At last, we got all four elements. Let's go revive the sacred blade.